The point of care testing project that I was involved with was a project that was funded by NHS England Chief Scientific Office, and it involved us looking at the feasibility of whether point of care would be suitable for people with a learning disability.
We get numerous referrals for people with learning disabilities who aren't able to tolerate or become involved with traditional blood testing or indeed hearing tests, so to have an alternative method where it's short and fast and kind of we go to them is brilliant.
We did identify that some of the issues that people found as part of the health checks was that they didn't necessarily feel at ease. It felt a bit medicalised. So the opportunity to perhaps have something done in another setting was welcomed. The opportunity to have it done with peers and also to not necessarily have a big needle stuck in your arm was something that people said that they would welcome as well.
Working collaboratively with Sunderland University has been excellent. Obviously the two sets of skills coming together, Karen very much from her academic background, myself from a clinical background, have complemented one another and obviously shared skills, equipment and resources to make this positive.
In terms of the feedback that we've had within the research study and then subsequently in the local trust actually applying the studies, it's been incredibly positive feedback, both from frontline clinicians, from the day services where people are attending, and also the workforce who've been carrying out and doing the testing. In terms of the University of Sunderland, it definitely part of its being is to work with the local community and as a health faculty to work with lots of other disciplines. So this project's been a great opportunity to work with people from different backgrounds, different disciplines, both nationally and locally. And it's very much what we're about and how we work. It's about partnership.